All right. Thanks so much for tuning in. Hard 30. Doing some more testing with my other teammate, V Jackson. We're in the finals for the team competition. And so it was V Jack's choice first for what deck he wanted to run. And it's going to be a Brennen Burn deck. So he has all the burn. We don't have any of it. However, Redentor, our other teammate, went Hope Creepers, which you don't need a lot of burn for that, so that's all good to go. So that left me with the leftovers. So I'm doing some sort of Odette, which I just pivoted to a little bit more of a mill strategy. So we're gonna start off with a little Ruby Cobra, Steadfast Guardian. Dreamlock Mage, which will actually be really good in this matchup. Let's see, where is it? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. I can go 6, 7, 8. Oh, I can't do that. I can go. Shoot, I just took out the Sun Shield. That feels like it would be a pretty awesome thing in this. But I don't have it. So I have to go Swordsman. And the mill's like really bad. Like this Cobra. It's gonna be worthless except as a blocker for the most part, I think. So we can go Fate Reflection. Let's see now. Pardon me, I'm doing a little cleaning. Got a little messed up there. I would love. Let me just go Sword, right? I think you just go sword. All right, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Five basics. Oh no. I'm gonna let VJack go first. Because I don't know if it's got the juice like it used to, especially if I'm running Sonic Swordsman. Oh shoot, I forgot a Fester open. This, Jared, what is wrong with you? Oh, making so many mistakes already. But he doesn't know that, right? All right, let's go. Boop, boop. Turn, choose top for there. That's all I need. So let's see what he does here. Full swing in for four. Just get in for the two. Think that's a mistake. I really do think that's a mistake. I think that's something he should have full swung in with. 1, 2, 3. So then now, because I can do this. I can do this. And so much for the ping fester. Maybe it was a little aggressive, but it is funny. Yeah, I think so. He's asking why we're... I think that was the right call for him to go ahead and just swing in with the Huntmaster 2 because now. Next, now I can get Steadfast, which is huge. Let me see if I can clear the board and try and race him. Assumably, sympathy. Yeah, Salamander. And then that's gonna leave what? I don't know, there's a lot of different ways he can go here. Giving him death's ability seems less great. This is why we have the Steadfast Guardian. Take damage like that. Ooh, Crypt Guardian. That's a thing that that could be. Yeah, looking at his dice spread, it's 100% that, oh, yeah. It's totally fine. You can get that. Let's see now. He hasn't blocked for any reason. I'm gonna take another two, probably. Yeah, it's, I mean, you get to do three to him, but he's gonna have a knight. He is gonna have a knight that's still alive. Oh! No, he's not. He was really counting on the Ping Fester, I'm guessing. Well, that's super cool. Let's do this. Yeah, get him. Go get him, Sonic. What? So what? I don't think he's got it. That's what I think. See what we got here. I don't think there's anything that's a single leaf that I'm afraid of. Steadfast Guardian wins. The transparent ability of this Elementor Monk Spirit is fully legit. It's really frustrating in situations like this where I just want a body to go get, you know. All right, so let's go. Link, good job. You more than paid for yourself, Steadfast Guardian. I'm gonna take a damage from the Rune Dweller. Hit it for two, right? No, you kill the Rune Dweller. All right, well, let's do the math here. Okay, so if I attack. Well, I can't do it. I just pass, so yeah. It really works out for me here. If I'm right, that that's a fester. Yep, which I think I am. So now there is a really interesting world here, which I go ahead and ping there. Yeah, it's. Yeah, I'd be curious to see whether. This is cool. This is really cool. Okay, I'm always so paranoid about survival. Doesn't make sense that people would have it. But it still makes me nervous, right? Got the Fate Reflection for pain. So I think you go ahead and do it. What did I discard? Horde? Oh yeah, that's a thing. Oh yeah, you can play that now. Eesh, that was Poor choices there, Jared. Now, on the plus side, I've spent one day. I'm definitely gonna do that. And I don't think I can take damage. Now I'm gonna be able to get drop the Realm Walker, one Dream Fracture, Steadfast, and whatnot. I think that's the way to go. Yeah. Ooh, okay. Well, thank you, the Realm Walker out there to jam in this craw. That's right, it's Crow. Now he can ping the people. Okay, so we're gonna meditate. So what do you think? I mean, we're assuming because he didn't. Did he discard at the end of his last turn? It was four. So he kept a die. So we know that it's Fester, right? So we go ahead and put three into him. There we go. And now we meditate. Let's go. We need this. Do. Confirm. We need this. Confirm, and we need this. Boom. Okay. Now, if he attacks one of my dudes, my units, great. This is gonna be an easy one for me to put the. Yeah, let's do it, right? Yeah, so he does that. So now we go. Really? We do want a Dream Fracture out there. Okay. So I'm in this weird spot where I need him to kill one of my units. Okay, so he can't use his ability, which is amazing. Gotta keep that. So the only thing like I could pump up, well, here. Let's just see what happens, right? Now we need one of our units to die. He's got Hunt Master, so he could be saving it for that. Oh, what do we do? What do we do? Oh, excavate. Nice. That's some bad. Well, no, it's gonna clear a unit. Which is cool. He gets a final cry. And the Sonic is toast. Could not be more happy here. He gets a pinger. Oh, this is great. I mean, we just do this. Dream fracture him. One.
Hee
It's pretty funny. Oh yeah, steadfast. Spango. Get it. Get it. It's just so scary. All right, so now the steadfast can do God's work. I think we do Odette, monk, spirit monk. Oh yeah, we Realmwalkered off. So you can't do anything about it at this point. Play that. Meditate from the top. Make it a super Realmwalker. Now, if he plays, his best play right here would be Raptor. That would be a bummer. I think I can still work through it. Only because of the Steadfast Guardian being so versatile here. And if he doesn't do anything, I'm just gonna. Divine Die up the Realmwalker and swing in. Use the pinger. So the whole goal here is to dump as much damage as we can, right? So we're gonna go Divine Die. This guy. Just attack with the team. Okay. He's probably gonna get the Dream Lock minions. There might be a world there where I use Into the Fray, but I'm just so afraid. No, I don't want to discard any cards. Ugh, rescue. No frogs though. Woo! Good dice for Jared. Standstills are on the bottom. I give the opportunity to use the Dream Fracture, I'm going to do it. But I don't have that. Okay, so what do we do here? We attack here. Ping there, attack there. Oh, you ping there and you attack there. Oh, Jared, what are you doing? What are you doing? Excavate. That was probably my one opportunity there. To be able to ping that, swing in with Walker to put the three on him. And then Loot Mage it up next turn. Oh, shoot. Alright, so, well, we got Crystal Archer. It's alright. We know that we want these guys for sure. Okay. We want this for the Angelic Rescue just in case. Confirm. I think that's all we need, I think. Steadfast. Yeah. Alright, that's all the dice that we need. So let's put pressure on him. Or maybe not. Okay, so if he does Widows, well, he can't. He can't use Blackout Thought in that. I'm not gonna play it. No, I play it, dude. How do I get there? So he need okay. He doesn't have any cards in hand, right? So we need to do because why don't we just do that? Make him play a dude. He's got no reflect. I take one. Oh, I don't like taking one. Yeah. Get analysis paralysis because my battlefield just isn't big enough. Think you just play this. My sword, got a sword down there. Insanely. Yes. So, how many moltons? Okay, so he's got one molten. All the widows are gone. He's got one final cry. My only removal. Thing is, if I get rid of that stupid archer, you can just get it back. Do that, that puts me at four, and that's bad. Okay. Could do that. Boy. I need self-clear here. Right, I need self-clear. Got it. Jeez, Jared, don't be. Hashtag life lessons. Don't forget Odette can use Into the Fray on her own peeps. Get it. I have saved my bacon. Yeah, I still needed that. Which depends if he has any, if he has a dude in the hand or not. Does he have? Oh, he's got Fire Archer in the bin already. So he can do three. There's my alarm for the laundry, everyone. Hashtag never stop, stop believing. I don't know if his, I don't think his first five was wrong. Oh, for sure. Yeah, the Dreamlock mage has been phenomenal in my three games I've played with it in this build, especially because I can protect it. And it usually makes it to around the middle of round two, but by that time your opponent has spent a lot of resources trying to get rid of it. And meanwhile, you're just putting fatties out there, trying to combat the rest of their board while they're focusing on that. But I have to win this turn. Okay. Boy, I wish I had removal. But you do. Yeah. Yeah, I really do. The Dream Fracture. Getting this up to an illusion die, Wolf Head, play the Crystal Archer. And it's the deck is all based around bypass units, which is gonna be your Realmwalker, gonna be your Crystal Archer. You're gonna play those as many times as you can. Meanwhile, your Steadfast Guardian's there to protect. A little bit of reach with the Dream Fracture. And then you've got a little bit of a mill pivot. Which asks the question, is it a mill deck, right? Like, kind of. Oh no. No. Oh, he's got it. Oh, for Christ's sakes. Ugh. Ugh. No vanish. I knew he had it in there. Wow. Great game. And we'll play. Like Brennan still has it, right? I was definitely off somewhere. I'm not quite sure where I was off. Maybe the deck needs a little bit of heal. In both the games I've lost, if I had just a little bit of heal, in this deck, it could have worked out, for the wins. But boy, like I've got the win next turn, right? What's he saying? It's hitting the frogs like one last turn. Oh boy. Yeah. Like. Yeah, I was in an open situation. Well, thank you everyone so much for watching, and have a great day, and keep on grinding. Bye.